In Manteca, a car was engulfed in flames while in the driveway of a home. Check out that photo. This happened on Bermuda Lane. When police arrived, they safely escorted people out of that home. Manteca Fire put out the flames. No one was hurt and no homes were damaged, though. Investigators say it appears to be a case of arson.